I'm just proud to serve the UC. Stay clear of the range during live fire exercises. Should be obvious why. It's my personal savior. Thanks again for the assist. I'm with you.
Thank you.
hear something.
Handle this!
Thank you.
know what's good for us.
There's room in my pack for some of that too.
They're totally gone. There you are! We should ditch some of these extra supplies.
now we're in deep.
The Vanguard a long time. I won't move a muscle. say the word, and I'll help carry some things. Hope the Black Sea is treating you all right. I'll be right on your heels.
doubt you came all this way just to do me a favor.
Now you want to explain to me why you're going around harassing nefarious old men by wiping away their hard-earned debts? Adrian sent you. Did she look okay? Sounds like Adrian. Watch that woman lose a digit trying to get a better tissue sample.
What? You can reattach a finger, Percy.
So what exactly did she have you bring me? Adrian said that, huh? If she made you come all the way for this... Let's get inside. I need to see these cells.
Gonna ask you to not touch anything. Got some projects in the works down here. I wasn't expecting guests. Oh, and Lou mentioned how you took care of the debt.
Just paid the whole thing off, huh? Hope it's obvious from my current circumstances that that's gonna be a gift, not a loan.
All queued up. Let's gaze into this abyss, shall we?
All right, just get those cellular markers tagged.
Wait, where are the markers? This can't be right. This sample, it's Londinian. I'll need to get this all on a slate. Adrian really gave you this sample. You're not lying to me? Because if you told me this was a hoax, and it'd be the best damn fake I've ever seen, I'd be mad and very, very relieved.
She was disconcertingly correct, trying a little habit of Adrian's. Which is why, if you wanted to have your film crew jump out and yell surprise, I wouldn't be saddened in the least. Can't just humor an old man, huh? This sample, it's got all the indicators of the worst pteromorph attack in human history. I presume you've heard of Londinian. It was. An entire city wiped off the map. The swarms are so bad, they had to blow the spaceport and seal the place off from the galaxy at large. Not a lot of samples made it off the world from the time of the attack. But the ones that did, well, they look just like this one. I didn't detect any of the telltale signatures this specimen ever sat on a ship while it was alive, either. I don't think it was transported to Tal Ceti. This specimen, it grew there, faster than any pteromorph should. Which means, if we're about to start a new era in human pteromorph relations, where big, sudden Londinian-style attacks can happen outside Londinian, that's not gonna end well for humanity. So you lugged this bad omen all the way here. You wanna tell me what your plans are for it now? Because until now, the pteromorphs that wiped out Londinian had the good sense to stay put. What happened there? It was a tragedy, but at least it was contained. So to find evidence for a similar attack on a different world, well, we don't have enough information to know precisely what this means, but I doubt it's good. So I'd love to know what it is you're planning from here. The circle, huh? Could use a drink about now. Here, faster we take the lift to the surface. Not supposed to use it, but given the circumstances, I'm inclined to just ask forgiveness. Let's get going.
Do you want me to take some of that?
About this stuff? I'm not sure we'll find much here. Love it, you know. Won't move an inch, boss.
Be careful down near the mines, and enter any active sites at your own risk.
Just headcanons, I swear.
They are incompatible on any level. Financially, emotionally, physically. And it ruined the plot.
And eyewitnesses expressed concern. If the Rangers can't protect their own fang,
look at you. You're an old man now.
You're no hassling yourself anymore, Major. Our friend here showed me your sample. Suffice it to say.
Not here. Let's talk somewhere more private. Lou said we could use the back. Lou gave me the abridged version of what went down. Yeah, I can't thank you enough for taking care of all that.
Makes two of us.
I hope it ultimately didn't end up being too much trouble. That's certainly not what I was expecting you'd have to go through. But thank you. I'm just glad you both came through intact. So, were you two able to get that workup together?
Got it right here. That sample? It's an exact match for the ones from Londinian.
Londinian. That's exactly what I was afraid of.
Not thrilled to be the bearer of that kind of news. That's for damn sure. So tell me you've got some kind of plan for that workup.
Well, right now, we've got more questions than answers. So I've been trying to figure out what it's gonna take to access our old Terramorph data.
Good place to start. What'd you find?
It's in the archives.
The Armistice Archives? Doesn't that mean we'd be dealing with the Cabinet? And the Free Star Collective? And House Varun somehow? Guess we can kiss that approach goodbye.
I didn't think the Cabinet would be willing to hear us out either. But I called in some favors. They've agreed to hear us out on two conditions. One, they want to see this analysis you two have procured. And two, they want to discuss what happened on Tau Ceti with both of us. Well, when the Colony War came to a close 19 years ago with the signing of the armistice, three factions were involved in the negotiations. The UC, Free Star, and House Varun. They made a lot of decisions about what sort of tactics should and shouldn't be permitted in future conflicts. All information related to the things they decided should be banned was locked away in the archives. Now, it's possible to get things out of there, but only with the agreement of members from all three factions. And as to what our research is doing in there, well, I'll get to that. The Cabinet's the UC's highest governing body. The President, top military brass, scientific and diplomatic division heads. Any major decision the UC makes goes through them. They're the only real chance we've got of unlocking the archives. So without their blessing, we're flying blind. Well, that's about the best news I've had all day. But before you commit, I want to make sure you know the whole story. Percival and I, we're not just researchers. We were military scientists, ran a division of the UC together that deployed aliens on the battlefield as weapons.
Place I was hiding out, that was our unit's home base.
After some early fits and starts at other facilities, the place eventually became the heart of UC xenowarfare. A practice that's been banned ever since the armistice went into effect almost 20 years ago. And the UC military cut us loose for what we'd done. No, we were both dismissed after the war for what we did. These days, we're just concerned citizens with a very particular area of expertise. Our damage has been done for a long time. Oh, well, that means a lot. It's not something I'm exactly proud of. But it was during that assignment that the UC asked us to explore deploying terramorphs on the battlefield. The project never got off the ground, but the data our team gathered is now sitting in the archives, along with all the other information banned after the Colony War. Under the watchful eye of monitors from all the galactic factions still participating in regular politics. But if we can convince the Cabinet to help us access that data, it'll give us the tools we need to decipher what exactly this sample might mean. And hopefully, how to prevent more attacks like the one that spawned it. I mean, I hope they will, given the evidence we've acquired. But getting the Freestar Collective and House Varun on our side, that won't be easy.
Since neither group is exactly on great terms with the UC at the moment, for various reasons.
Exactly. It's going to mean negotiations and deals and plenty of diplomatic legwork to see this through. But I don't see a better option to solving what's going on here. So, it's gonna be up to us to get them on board. All right. I'm gonna go get this work up into the Cabinet's hands. I'll meet you out front of MAST in New Atlantis.
Good luck. You two are gonna need it.